I'll find the hundreds and thousands.
I'm sure it'll be fine without them.
No, it won't.
Well, I'll help you look.
Sit down.
You're right.
Oh, well, at least she's okay. I mean, don't worry about our Peter.
I'm sorry.
Look, Peter may have killed Tina, but that doesn't mean you have to blank him.
Drop it, Trace.
It's like denying a dying man his last request, isn't it? I mean, she could have at least spoken to him.
Tracy, we're not supposed to mention the P word, remember?
It was the T word, actually. She started it.
It wasn't my fault he rang. What is the T word, anyway?
Trial. Oh, sorry.
No good. Just have to manage without.
Ah, that looks lovely.
It was a few lousy words. It would have cost you now.
If I don't want to speak to him, I don't have to. I don't know what it's got to do with you anyway.
He's my brother.
The jelly hasn't set.
Well, then you speak to him. And while you're at it, you can give him a few tips on how to get off.
Oh, you cheeky cow!
Can we all please
it
just
can?
What? It doesn't matter.
Yes, it does. Jelly shouldn't run. It should wobble.
Deirdre.
Oh, well, thanks for that.
Don't blame her.
I'll go.
Look.
Oh, great. Choose her over my mum.